As the years passed, the people started to rebel against God. They have become hypocrites and pretenders. The city, which was once filled with righteous people, is now occupied with murderers.
Suffer greatly for our sakes.
Although the Holy One of Israel punishes his people for sins, he also calls them to arise and return with assurance that he is the only true God, that he will deliver them from their enemies, and that Messiah will suffer, reign, and bring Zion to glory.